Darko Jokic of Slovenia will begin this match. And you're ready, you get to see the trademark in winning fashion. These two both have exceptional backhands, how fluid they are, how difficult it is to take it away from them. Rashford goes for a cracker there, but can't land it. Trying to win his first point here, has done. Very tall, lanky player, Liam Pitchford, but he moves really well. Three counters, but look at this angle from Jokic. So much rotation there. Serves topspin very often, Jokic, because it's hard to time a power flick against this serve.
Three, one.
So many lets here. Wider. Oh,
three,
look at that.
Two.
It's magical from Liam Pitchford. Hops into that second one. Jokic puffs his cheeks out in admiration.
Two, four.
Englishman tries to touch it over the net with the backhand. But Jokic keeps his cushion of two.
Two, five.
It's a very nice pick up. Really difficult to calibrate a counter, all that rotation. To really get over it at the right time. Bit of a scrappy match so far. Apart from that luscious loop-to-loop rally that we saw. Been over very quickly.
Six, three.
Testament to the quality in the serve-receive game. Jokic. Serving with his backhand from his forehand.
Three, seven.
Works perfectly for him because he wants his backhand over the table on his third ball. That time, plays a forehand, clips the net.
3-8.
I'm surprised Pitchford doesn't choose to do more backhand serves. Someone with such a strong backhand may suit him.
8-4.
I'm sure he's got his reasons.
Five.
Last time these two played, Darko Jokic won 3-1. That was September last year. The WTT contender Almaty.
5-9.
At the Olympics, it was 4-2.
Five,
turning angle there on the touch. And 5 game points to Slovenia's number one.
10-6.
Takes it that time with his backhand serve.
Log one. Two. Log.
Now we need to see more service variation here from Liam Pitchford. He's got the reverse. He's got the more spinny pendulum.
Three.
Jorgic is just showing a bit more versatility right now.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful gliding forehand.
Love
and then
four.
That juxtaposition with the Darko spark up. Blistering pace.
Love
and again, it's picking Pitchford apart here.
Six, low.
Trying to keep his chin up, the Englishman. Trying with the last 16. Coming a long stretch, this.
Seven, low.
It's a very focused performance from Jorgic so far. He's showing no sign of slowing. Blowing past Pitchford. Threatening to dust him up here.
One, eight.
That's his first point. Is ridiculous from Jorgic. Even though it may have clipped something,
11,
we'll still be clipping that.
Game to Jorgic.
Just on top of everything.
One low.
John Murphy telling him to try and create some momentum in the rally. Just try and get in, be a bit more imposing. There we have
one,
it.
Oh.
Snatches that one past Jorgic.
One, two.
Maybe going for something a bit too big too soon there. Didn't plant the feet before he played the backhand.
20.
Two, all.
Serve has so much kick on it. It's fitted with a controlled backhand flick. Into the middle. That was another thing that John Murphy was telling him to do.
Three, all.
Positive body language from Pitchford here.
Sorry.
Three, five.
Clips the net, but he'll be relieved that he's been able to showcase more of his true talent here, Liam Pitchford.
Three, six.
Another bit of fortune for the Englishman, who didn't feature at the recent English National Championships due to the closeness to this event. I'm guessing he missed it because of this.
3-6. Six, four.
He's able to get it back, five. But Jorgic kept a stoic mind. Wonderful winner down the parallel.
Six, all.
all happening so quickly here.
Six, four. Six, seven.
Pitchford, two ahead, three away with the serves.
Eight, seven.
Gets back on ball. Can't make it onto Jogic's side.
Seven,
across the body with the five. Forehand. Seatbelt shot from Liam Pitchford. That was a huge point. Jogic tried to get it into the crossover on the block. The angle, the side's been there from the break. It's phenomenal.
8, 9.
Big moment here. 8, 9.
Left. 8, 9.
Top nine. Edges is receive. It's a bit of swivel on the Jogic backhand serve. Nine apiece. Perfectly
nine,
placed push.
Ten.
Into a tempting area. And it's match point to Darko Jogic.
11.
He takes it.
Game and match.
Disappointment for Liam Pitchford. He couldn't play his best stuff there.